This video might be long, so we might need to put it in parts.
Yeah. This game is so fun. Pikmin! Sweet God!
Oh shit.
That thing, that caterpillar thing that shoots rocks is killing everything for me.
There's so damn many.
I don't know. But like half of mine are dead already, so I'm not complaining.
Why no going to war?
That's
cool. It's awesome. You can go to war if you want.
Fine. Crap, I was fucked.
Yeah, this thing is like pretty cool. They're all blocking its path. Hey, wait, you might be going in my cooking.
Oh, all those old orbs.
Did this make your marbles bouncy?
Oh my god! That only killed like 5. Actually, I'm almost dead though.
I should have just let that kill every single thing I had.
Did you win?
Yeah.
Before. We should do a challenge.
Alright. Are we gonna split them up?
No. I just did it on this one, because that was only like 5 minutes.
Like this challenge? Challenge mode?
Yeah.
Alright. Which one?
I don't know. We only have blue.
Bye, Jay.
Screw you, give me some. Wow.
Goodbye, Pikmin.
You killed all our Pikmin.
No, I just threw a couple off the cliff. Sorry. Found trigger.
Found one too.
With the key that's like... Do not see them eating the chicken.
I don't really care.
Why not? You didn't like Kyle.
You're the one that threw like 8 off the thing!
That was a joke though. No, the Kyle was
like...
It
only ate like 1.
No, I said that because whenever we're all like doing something, Kyle's like, I don't care.
Oh.
I don't care.
Oh.
Oh, now we're fucked.
Yeah. But I have one of these caterpillar things, so...
It's not gonna give us more Pikmin.
Oh,
hey, look, there's a cliff.
Three.
Oh, looks like one of the Pikmin was like... What the fuck?
I almost set those off the cliff.
Let's go kill this fiery billboard. I mean, we almost don't have enough. What if we didn't have enough?
I killed the ball board.
No, don't eat her for me.
Tacho!
Yeah. Here, let's take this other monkey back. We need to get the other marble.
I'm getting it. I didn't have any Pikmin. That's why I came back.
Oh, this is so much fun. Oh, there's another thing over here. I don't have enough. And it's bigger than the ground. Salvage our Pikmin by throwing them off the cliff.
Wanna go?
Yes.
Let's save our Pikmin by throwing them off the cliff.
It makes sense. I wish I could throw you off the cliff.
Thanks, man. That's what you do in Pikmin 3.
Yeah.
Actually, no, I need to get this
first. Here, I'm gonna make this thing kill itself.
Okay. I'll go find the treasures. Oh my god! That egg, that was full of bugs.
The fuck? Look at that glitch.
Oh crap. I'm going the other way. Barely have enough.
5-3. Oh my gosh. It's like completely trolled to where it can't kill itself. It like legit can't. Yeah, let's get this key and get out of here. This is not how you play Pikmin.
Yeah, this is...
not strategic.
Yeah, this is definitely not how we usually play. Yeah, let's go. Aw, it has to be Doug. It'll probably take forever. Since we only have like 5.
No, he needs to take the thing back.
So let's start digging.
Where is it? Oh shit. Where the fuck is it?
Down here. Dang.
No, oh. It's wild. It's all the way back here.
I'm coming! Oh, you bastard! You bastard! They're like falling off as we speak. Yeah, so we're usually better than that.
Usually.
Still got the high score.
Yeah, I gotta say that.